All right, I'm going to start a new series of videos on this bad boy here. This is Rekordbox. Let me come up here and check it out. This is an amazing program that is made by Pioneer, and it is for use with Pioneer gear, especially with CDJs, the XDJ-1000s, the XDJ-R1, the Aero. This will allow you to have the all-important waveform shown on your display. So what you do is you simply take your music, you add it down here. This is called the collection, and it analyzes the tracks. It gives you the title, the artist, the album, and a lot of other information you may want. BPM, the key, album art, but most important, it gives you these waveforms. And then what you're allowed to do is create playlists. So this is a list of my playlists, and these are my actual playlist windows up here. So if I want to move a track from my collection, I can move it up to the playlist. What I'll eventually do is export all this over to a flash drive. So if I'm doing a show with Pioneer and I need to get onto a CDJ, then I can see all my music. And it has lots of different view options. One of them is that's really cool is the two player. This is where it gives you two songs so that you can actually mix two songs together, crossfading over here, or syncing them up just to see how they'll play at a gig. So it has a ton of options. And I wanted to start doing a video series on it because there's a lot of questions. A lot of DJs are now using it. And now with this new product called the XDJ-1000, a lot of DJs are thinking about leaving laptops behind. And if so, and it's going to be Pioneer gear, you're going to need this. And this is what you'll use to qualify and classify music, make cue points, store loops, do memory points, all that sort of fun stuff. So if you have questions, put them down here, and I'm going to start putting up videos as frequently as I can on Rekordbox on different things, like how to get these windows to come up or how to create a playlist. The simple things. I'm not going to go on the high end, but if you have a question I can answer, I'd be happy to. Thanks for watching.